second grade, scared out of my mind. The kids were still talking, but I thought they would stop when the teacher walked in. But they didn't. They just kept talking. It was at this point that my suspicions were confirmed. My new classmates were insane. I left my first day not making many friends, and I thought I didn't fit in, which to me, at that point, proved my sanity. It actually wasn't until the first music class that I really felt that at-home feeling that I thought I was supposed to feel. We were learning how to play cello and xylophone, and Mr. Scott needed somebody to play the big bass xylophone. And, being the new kid, I was chosen. Being the big bass xylophone player was a huge deal in second grade, and I, to say the least, felt special. It was then that I got the confidence boost that I needed and started talking to my classmates. I really felt like part of the class, and that feeling never left. Although I'll never be the big bass xylophone player again, it got me on the right path. As I continue on to high school, I know I'll be ready for whatever challenges await me, and I know that I have Brandeis to them. Brandeis will always be one of my many, many homes, and looking back, I think I was right. Brandeis is a school for weird kids. But you know what? I'm a weird kid.